Welcome back to Spec Ops The Line. Let's go, Jesus Christ, into yet another war zone. Oh, there's a checkpoint. You guys can't see. Well, you saw it on the other side of the map, but there's circles right here.
Not trying to kill us.
Nice ball.
Think about who you're helping, Captain. Without water, everyone in this city will die. Your men included. Riggs isn't looking to save anyone. He's here to bury the truth, along with the bodies.
That doesn't seem right. It seems like we've already proven that you are the problem here, Conrad. You've basically admitted to it. You just, like, you have this firm belief that you need to be in charge because everyone else is wrong and you're right, and you're wrong.
We got insurgents gathering out front. Stay back and keep watch while we deal with them.
Roger that. They don't know we're here. Ghost these fuckers.
Well.
Got him!
What's going on?
We got hostiles!
Ah, music time. I need to snipe. Sniping seems good right now. Where's the scout tactical? For fuck's sakes. Alright, Lugo. Take that one down.
Okay, I'm on him! Eyes on that shotgun now!
Where? Lugo. Can't help but notice he's still up. Yeah, I want this one. Thank you, Lugo. Thank you. Shit! Fucking... God damn it. So many fucking people here. What? Oh, over there. Okay, that makes more sense. I thought I had to get up into that. There's so many enemies! Slide a little along.
I'm still moving! Watch him!
Snipe that son of a bitch!
Got it! Taking him out!
Hostile is down!
Oh, fuck off. Oh, god damn it. There's so many of them.
Take him down!
I don't think I got the kill on that one. Yep. Let's just go ahead.
And...
Oh, good, I did get him. Do shot, you get hit. There we go. Who are we stunning? Oh, hello. Get fucked. Oh, come on. Thanks, friend. Oh, we got more. Alright, let's just start fucking killing everyone. You know, the damn 33rd have clearly gone rogue. They killed their superior officers, except for Conrad, as Conrad fucking pushed them to do some evil shit, and they were just like, yeah, man, we'll do it. Damn, boss. Commanders were just like, that seems dumb. And they were like,
that's
no.
Another.
You see.
I'm pinned down. There's too much.
Here's the barracks. Oh, fuck, where are you? God damn it, man. Oh, fuck off. How did you both get downstairs? Why did you both go down... What the fuck? Okay, I don't know how that happened. God. Why did they go down there? I wasn't anywhere near there. I didn't tell them to attack anyone that would send them down there. What the fuck? Alright, well, I guess we're starting going down here. Whoopsie. Get closer to the wall, damn it. No. Fucker with a what? Oh, is that what took you both down? Was it the fucker with the knife?
Enemy down!
Lots of enemies down. Yeah, marksman, heavy arms. That was a waste of time. I don't need to reload yet. I've got to stop wasting time on that. Uh-oh. My cat wants attention. I don't know if the mic is picking it up.
We got one in the open!
Oh, oh, look at that.
Under fire!
You need to stop shooting, my friend. I don't like getting shot. At least that wasn't clear. Whoop. Okay, I need to find him before I scope up.
Moving!
Oh, explosives. That would have been good and helpful.
Another group moving up from below.
Fuck, where?
Shotgun
over
here.
This ain't over yet.
Whoop.
Hostile on the move.
Found him.
God, I'm moving out of cover.
Okay. Oh, I see you. Oh, hey. It's that guy. Fucking who dares? Throwing off my shots. That time I just sucked. There we go. He's down. There's someone else. Oh, hello. Nope. See you. What the fuck? That bullet was straight square in his throat. Tell him to survive that shit. I don't fucking think so. There we go. got down as if I didn't even hit him. Not how this works. I'm almost out of ammo. I'm switching. Where's my team? Where's my team? Okay. What do we got? I can hear someone sniping, but where are they? Seriously, this is important. I need to know where the person is who's trying to snipe us. I can't counter snipe. I can't get Lugo to counter snipe. The fuck? Okay, all my people are here. These are on the right track, but downstairs. Oh, hello.
Got another one.
Okay. I'm just gonna grab these.
Swarming in from the pool. Take them out.
From the where?
Gotta reload.
From the poo? Oh, from the pool.
Moving out. Pay attention, I got shotgun.
Which one? Which one had the shotgun? Was it that guy? Oh, it's him. Pay attention to the shotgun. Did you pay attention to the shotgun? I hope you pay attention to the shotgun. Very important that we pay attention to the shotguns. Oh, can I shoot you?
Target.
Yep. Which means you can probably shoot me, too.
Enemy down!
Okay, moving target. I saw the guy go running.
Shit,
where did he go running
to? We got a runner!
Yep, there he is. Not anymore, we don't. Oh, hello, friend. Okay, there we go. Let's go.
Getting
a lot of headshots. I know. We're working on it. I'm working on it, man. Have some faith, Adams. When have I ever steered you wrong?
Tango's coming in. Right
oh,
side.
Sweet.
They're going to take the trucks. We got a hurry, Walker.
Okay, fine. Fine, fine, fine.
Got one.
Just going to lob this over here. I hope you guys don't mind. I adjusted it last second wrong.
I'm pinned down. There's too much goddamn fire.
Here's there. Well, the thing about that is, here I am right beside you. Not pinned down. Who is it? Where is it? Oh, there? Yep. I see you. I see your head too, friend. First rule of taking cover, make sure your head's not out. He was asking. What the fuck? What the fuck? Fuck! For a bullet to the brain.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
That sucked. Okay. Keeping me away from the trucks. There's somebody right there. Lugo? Okay. There he is. Aim high. Nope, take cover, you fuck. Do a lot of running for something named Walker. I'm so funny! Oh, good, I can roll.
Okay, let's take those fucking trucks!
Good, one for each of us. That's not gonna go well. I can't aim. Fuck. Okay, grenade time. Oh, that's gonna... He didn't like that through the grenade. He was aimed at my cohorts. Then I lobbed a grenade, and he was immediately like, fuck you! How far back am I? As far as I know, everything I accomplished before, like for achievement-wise, like all my rifle kills and all that, I keep those. So especially if like I go into another game, like if I restart on FUBAR, I think I keep all the kills I've already gotten with my rifle and shotgun and stuff, so that'll help. Fuck. There is a lot of goddamn fire. You're not wrong. There's an easy way to deal with that. They can't shoot you if they don't have a face. Rod, we're OM. I want to switch to the AK. Yeah, I do. Yeah, it's got more ammo.
We gotta get to those trucks. That's our only way out of here.
What a good idea. You have good plans, Adams. Really, it's...
I've got movement.
It's amazing you're not the one in charge, really. He's already dead.
Okay, let's
right.
Take those fucking trucks.
Yep.
50 cal on that
hell cap
in the trucks.
Bang
out. Shit, Tango getting close.
Whoop, fuck. I tried to stop shooting, but everything was slow-mo and I was dying. I can get up to the point. Wait. where the trucks are showing up, but I can't.
Coming in, right side. They're gonna take truck. The trucks. We get the
good.
Enemy down.
Well, I knocked his hat off. I scared him so bad his hat fell off. Stay down. You know, I'm pretty sure I hit you in the face. Fuck. Well, I knew that was coming. There we go.
We're off the way! Fuck! Contact! Hostile on the move!
Taking that.
Stay
down. Yep, there we go.
That's
okay.
The only way out of here.
Get fucking. Jesus. There we go. Been real good at aim high and all that. Calvin. That's gonna be loud, isn't it? I've got the truck came out there. I don't even know. Try and draw his attention. Oh my god, okay.
Okay, let's take those
one in doubt.
Trucks.
Got one moving! Look out! They're camping the trucks!
They were, oh. I did it.
You're still alive.
For now.
You wanna stay that way?
We're getting pretty suicidal. Oh. Good.
Step lively, people. We're about to bring this city to its knees.
What did I just give up to get that gun?
See you want to see it.
So...
You want me to shoot him?
What?
Or would you rather do it yourself?
Get out of this alive, he's all yours.
Yeah. This seems like an all kinds of bad idea.
Walker.
Yeah.
I hope you're prepared to pay it.
I don't know, man. I don't know anything anymore. But I do know I don't trust you, Conrad.
Everyone hold tight. Gonna be a rough ride.
Back up the line!
We got contact!
Fire at will!
Oh! Your right side!
There's nothing left of him. I have unlimited ammo. I don't think that's gonna help much. It's not as much as I'd like it to. Alright, well, I missed one. They're doing a lot of things. Oh, God. Not to mention all the fucking civilians that were just pissed at us. I don't think you're gonna let anything happen, but we're gonna make it fucking happen. You're gonna fucking live with
them.
Oh, there's soldiers everywhere, Adams.
But you gotta hold them off.
Hold off who? Everyone's pretty much dead as it is. Oh god. Oh, okay. That's what you meant. I understand now. Whoop! Get off that 50 cal, please. Okay. Apparently, when I said get off the 50 cal, please, what he heard. What's my fan doing? What he heard was shoot me! And then he did that. And it sucked. Can I?
Gonna be a rough ride.
I know, man.
Got contact.
We're doing this for your own good. It's the only way to make sure the damn 33rd can't do anything. This way the damn 33rd can't control them. Yep. It's for their own good. We're doing the right thing. I think I just sniped him. I hit that one guy dead on. Yes, they are.
Gotta do better than if you want to slow us down.
There is nothing. Hey, there's less water leaking this time. That's good. See you. I'm not gonna let anybody die of thirst. We're just here to make it so we can fucking bargain. That's all this is. We just had enough of you holding all the cards and then using it to kill civilians. It's not allowed. We're protecting people. You went too far when you mortared all those people. Conrad. You shouldn't have used that white phosphorus on the civilians. It wasn't right. Oh fuck, there's 50 cal again. Oh fuck, I saved myself that time, just barely. Whoa, hello.
Yes! Everyone hold on!
Got the fucker!
I'm glad this thing reloads instantaneously. It's like they want to make you feel like a badass as you deal with the 33rd for all the crimes they've committed. Okay. That sucked. I don't know if I could have stopped that. Legitimately, I have no idea. Well, apparently I can. How many of these is it going to take down a helicopter? Two. Three. Four. Five. Whoa, okay. I'll leave mine then.
We're taking a detour. It's a dead end! They got us cornered!
Hold up, then. Can't wind there. There you go.
Sorry, boys.
There was a Mugo. Whoa, what the fuck? What? Whoa, that wasn't the plan. We're supposed to be getting it to civilians, not... Conrad?
4 days. This city will begin dying of thirst. Just like Riggs wanted.
That...
This is your fault, Walker. You did this, not me.
No! No, this one was Riggs. He lied to us. This isn't what he wanted. You're lying to me, Conrad. You're wrong. You don't talk about. Fuck. This is as fast as I can move, huh? Hi. Okay. Do what you can. At least you guys have the water now, and the 33rd isn't hoarding it on you. See, that's... We're trying to help. Hi, Riggs.
Bastards talking. Riggs? Are you... Over here!
Hey, Riggs.
Riggs?
Did you know this was going to happen? Did you...
I can't see...
You intentionally crashed these truck.
Hang on. I'll get you out of there.
No, we won't. We can't. He's stuck. He's not going to be able to get medical aid. He's fucked. He's just fucking dead. What the hell?
There's no point.
You know, you seem pretty calm for someone who's being crushed to death.
That's all that matters.
Wait. You knew? This was your plan? Did you get rid of the water?
This ain't how it's supposed to end.
For you? Or for everyone?
Look, if people find out what he did, the whole region will declare war on us.
What, who
and
did?
And we'll lose. Now the world will never know. You're insane.
Oh, what Conrad did.
It's funny. Gould said the same
thing. He wanted everyone to starve to death so that way nobody would know what happened
here.
What
I did may not have been nice, but it was right. Besides,
I disagree.
It's not like I'm walking out of here. Just do me a favor.
Oh, no.
Don't let me burn.
You're just as bad as Conrad. I'm gonna need this bullet.
Do it. Please.
I need this bullet for someone else.
Why are you just standing there? Come on!
Nope. I'm gonna be fighting.
Where the hell are you going?
People are going to be trying to kill me. I need the bullet.
Walker!
And I'm missing a chunk of my skull.
No different than
Walker! Walker! Walker!
Walker! Walker, come in!
Yeah.
This is exactly what he pulled. Hey!
The 33rd showed up.
Seemed like a good use of my bullet. Unfriendly fire. Save a bullet. Yep.
I got lucky.
What a perfect use of that bullet.
No,
killing a deer.
He fucked us. Fucked everybody.
Yeah, he did.
Thanks to him, everyone in Dubai will be dead in a few days. The city needs to be evacuated ASAP.
Does anyone have a gun?
Yeah. I'd love to know how you plan on doing that.
Release a man,
boy. Hugo?
Oh, my bad. Am I interrupting?
Damn it. Sit tight, Hugo. I'm on my way.
I'll make sure he gets the message.
Somehow.
Go fuck yourself.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I doubt that.
For everyone thirsty.
Fuck. That was Rake's fault. That's not me. That's not on me. That's not on me. I don't trust any of this. Oh, yep, there they go.
Shit! They're dropping soldiers!
Ah, shit.
Get into cover!
That doesn't sound good, Marty. Don't be shy now. Just you,
yeah, me, Rick,
and several thousand very thirsty listeners, and we're all dying to know. Oh, what you gonna do? Oh, what you gonna do?
Oh, that's kind of hot.
Are they gonna die when they come for you? Wanting water and buckets and things like tools. Oh, what you gonna do when they come for you? Oh, Marty.
Oop.
Oh. Lugo died. That's not good. We don't want Lugo dying. So I have to do something else then. I guess shooting that guy is not the way to do this. I wonder if Lugo's the one I shot.
Sergeant Lugo here lives. Don't listen to him!
I said shut up!
Walker.
Oh.
If you can hear this, they got Lugo. 33rd's got me pinned down. I can't get to him. I need you here now!
Can you hear me? Whoop. Sergeant Lugo, die!
Come on, Walker! Where the fuck are you?
Right there.
Fucking stay down!
Showed up.
You're welcome! Now get back in the fight!
Yeah. He's wide open! God damn it! Taking heavy fire! Sniper!
Yep.
On the gun! Get
them off me for a second!
I am the sniper, yes. Apparently. Fuck. Oh. That sniper. Ah, switching the pistol's not a good shot. Excuse me, sir. Fuck. Who the fuck hit me that hard? Come on, yep. There we go, sniper's down. Fucking down. You a friendly? Doesn't look like it. Okay. You there, friend. Please stop. Oh, is that the game we're playing? Okay, cool. I can't get to you guys.
Attention, men of the 33rd. Delta Force action figures are now on sale. Repeat.
Delta Force, that's us.
Delta Force still available in the...
Here comes more.
Oh.
We gotta do something about this guy.
Really?
First, we gotta get out of this mall. You guys see a way across?
Not on this end. Maybe further down.
Okay, then. Take these fuckers out.
Where did I grab that? Okay, I'm just gonna...
Got another one!
Oh, shit. I got cover on my side. Alright, seems like a good time to... Oh, wow! That was, like, instant. Holy shit. They ripped me apart. Oh, god damn it. Oh, they don't like me now. Something about watching all their friends' heads explode probably made them a little unhappy. Alright, just a second as I clear up everything as I did before. Unless I die, in which case you'll see that. Sniper down. Fucking... Hey, can you guys, like... Oh, I can't give commands. Oh, fuck off! I killed him at the same time he killed me. Damn it! It's doing so good, too. Man, those mannequins are really unnerving, especially since they have them in very human positions. Fuck, that'd be unnerving. That's great. Can you guys... It's really not helpful for me to kill these guys if you don't shoot at them and don't make them attack you at the same time. Because really, if every single person's shooting at me, I can't snipe a single fucking thing. Not a single fucking thing. Yes, I've heard it. I can. Oh, there's nothing. There are no collectibles in this area. Interesting. Well, I've almost got the achievement for kicking people when going over a vaulting. Just because of this part right here. Fuck.
Really?
Yep. Really wish I had grenades. start
taking
shooting.
Cover under heavy fire.
I don't think I killed him. I didn't. Okay. That one might have finished him off. Nope. Are you actually shooting at anybody? Because it feels like everyone's shooting at me. Maybe it's just the ones up top that are coming at me. Oh, interesting choice. Boom. That guy's just standing there. It really is a shame that none of you could fucking hit him.
God damn it! One more down.
I don't think I headshotted any of them.
How about you?
Oh fuck! I really wish that there was a checkpoint right there, but I guess not. Oh yeah, it's more sniping. So I can't give commands, eh? Nope.
We gotta do something about this guy.
No kidding.
First, we gotta get out of this mall. You guys see a way across?
Not on this end. Many further down.
Okay then, take these fuckers out.
Fuck. Yeah, I saw you guys. How did that not kill you? I think the entire point of this fucking magnum is it killed you. Fuck, it's the only reason I kept it. Still gotta aim. Not for long. How far back are we talking here? Oh, they're in the turret. Oh.
Then let's move.
Alright, cool. I like that. No ammo, though, because you covered up all the guns. Really, you know, beggars can't, shouldn't be choosers here. You're right. You did really well. I appreciate it. Whoop. Yep, working on it. That's a good question.
We're here to save you.
Oof.
I always love that one.
That's rude. We're here to save
you. It's not funny, no?
Over the bridge! Go, go, go!
You're the one working for a goddamn war criminal!
I'm crossing over! What? Cover me!
Oh, no.
You have no fucking idea what that man had to do.
Now we don't know what he's saying. Oh, no. Please, God, tell me it's okay.
Over the bridge! Go!
What's this? That's a shotgun.
They're coming through the skylight!
That's a new shotgun. I'll take that. And also take some ammo. Oh, hello, fuck. Friend. They're snipers. But we've made progress. Just slow, fucking brutal progress. Where the hell is that sniper?
Over the bridge! Go, go, go!
Heads up! They're coming through the skylight!
Yeah. Alright. Friend. Oh! Why? I know not to pop up before they shoot. They shoot, you pop up, you hit them. Because they can't hit you when you're in cover. If you sit there, fucking, before they've shot, they're just going to shoot
bridge,
you.
Go,
and
go,
guess
go,
what? You fucking die then. Okay. Alright, you take your shot. Take your fucking, thank you. Fuck, I hit him. There it is. There we go. Your turn. Thank you. Go. Oh, there's more. Hey, friend. Fuck you. Is that? That's Adams. Okay. There we go. Anyone else down there we need to worry about right at the moment? No? Cool. Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and reload. And then we're gonna grab the shit out of that. And then I'm gonna go to hell.
I'm crossing over. Cover me.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
Shotgun headed this way.
Me. I'm a shotgun. I'm headed this way. I have a tactical and a shotgun. This thing fires a lot faster. Alright, good job, Lugo. Thank you, friend. Oh my god, you're doing great, buddy. I don't say that often enough. Yep, they are. Whoops. Hey! I don't need to get any more kills with a shotgun. Sidearm it is.
What?
Oh, I had a shotgun in my hand, so I was very confused. Alright, let's see what I can do. Oh, what? Yeah, okay. Wait, night.
Fuck you!
I thought Lugo finished you off. I guess I was wrong. Unfortunate for you.
Got the fucker!
Yep, Yes, I did. Oh. There we go. Small arms. What is going on? Oh, fuck. That's a heavy. What is going on? What the fuck is going on? Okay, okay. I can't see. Where the fuck are you going? Oh, God. I feel like I'm going to fucking have a stroke. God damn it. Oh, what the fuck? What is going on? What the fuck? Man, I knew mannequins were scary, but why does every time I shoot one of these guys, he just turns into a mannequin? Oh, fuck me. Oh. Still alive? Not anymore. Hey! I got the sniper achievement now, too. Isn't that great? Okay. Well, I want my shotgun. As much as I don't need it, I really need it for what's coming up. Is this... I didn't switch. I switched.
Got one!
There we go. Alright, now, what the fuck is going on with these mannequins?
What the fuck?
Yep, this is nonsense.
Are you kidding me?
What the fuck?
I need this shit right now. They still got it.
What the fuck?
Get pretty hairy over here.
I hit him. Oh god. This obvious mindfuck would be a lot better if it couldn't kill me. Like, it's clear that I'm tripping balls during this scene, but the fact that it can kill me... No! Fuck you. No. I will not. No. I will not reduce the difficulty. I just don't know how to fucking deal with it. Hey! Blind luck. That's what happens when you just fire. Like, when you're just firing blindly. It gives you the blind luck achievement. Nice.
Alright.
I got something with the magnum, at least.
You got it!
That's an ump ammo. That doesn't help me.
Watch out! I can't cover you from here!
Yep. Okay. See if I just kill all the mannequins, see what happens then. Where are you, big guy?
Shit! Where are you? Are you kidding me? I don't need this shit! They still got
it! Hurry up!
I'm busy!
Getting pretty hairy over here!
Go! Running, 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 running! Oh my god! Yeah, that's right. Go further down the other way, damn it. No, not this way.
Hurry, hurry!
Keep them off me! Gotta reload!
Oh, fuck.
Even more people. You gotta love these guys. We're just gonna keep on trying, even if it kills them.
Excuse me?
Enemy down!
Stop by and tell them.
Did I get heavy weapons yet? I don't think I did.
How far you think he's progressed?
I don't know. We've been hearing him since we came to the store. Boy.
We don't evacuate the city. Everyone's gonna die in dark sleep. I think we can use his system to get the word out.
Okay. Yeah, there's an idea. I survived the fucking drug trip. And I even killed him with the sidearm. I didn't think that was possible. The fuck is... No, I'm out. I'm out. Fuck this place. Fuck that thing. Fuck everything that just happened in that fucking room. Fuck. Does that... Is that gonna get me demonetized? I don't think that's actual nudity. Like at all, it looks like it could be a male nipple. It's a pig person nipple, so I don't think it really have anything to worry about for that. Okay. Alright. Oh, fuck! Apparently... So am I. Shit. So I got shotguns and the sniper achievement. That's great. Now I need sidearms, rifle, heavy weapons, grenades. I also still need to get the aim high, but I'm really close to getting aim high, so that's cool. Ammo? Oh, fuck. Check that. Thank God.
Shit. We got contact. Where are you? Right above you. Hurry. We're taking heavy fire.
Hang in there. Come on.
Stay down!
Okay, is it just those two? What the fuck is... This feels like a, not only a Legion of Crater, it looks like a Warhammer and a Gears of War combined into, like, reference to both of them jammed into one thing.
Easy to the morning. Don't give up your position.
Whoa!
You know what the other guys...
Keep him off me for a sec!
I mean, the last thing that you want...
This is definitely war. Did I just kill myself with the Sant? I think I might have. Is this entire episode just gonna be this fucking area? It might be. No, because I got the water already. And then most of it's just been this area. But I mean, I haven't made the same mistake too many times in a row. Alright, buddy. I see you.
Reloading!
Ooh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what killed me last time. Whoops.
Don't give up your position.
Yeah, I don't want that. This, what the fuck?
The last thing.
Whoa, whoa. Yeah, no kidding.
I'm fucking dying over here. Hurry, Walker!
There you go.
Alright, I'll get him back on his feet.
It's about time.
Thanks, man. I think that's all of them. No problem.
Look, a war criminal.
Here comes more of them.
Jesus fuck!
They're fucking using white phosphorus on civilians like some sort of psychopath.
You guys tugging at my heart.
Fuck, thank you.
You bitches had it coming.
No, we were trying to help. You guys are the one killing civilians. Shit. Exactly, you want me to go here? Okay. Am I supposed to be going up?
I'm down moving! Watch
oh, yeah, it does look like that's where I'm supposed to be going. Okay. Yeah.
Hey, wide open!
Oh, I get it. Crap! Ouch. I tried to take cover, because you press left shift. Cover is the thing, which is the same button you push to get on the turret. And apparently the first thing that happens when you get on a turret is you get shot in the face. Man, those fuckers are everywhere. I have no idea. How the fuck am I supposed to deal with all that? God damn it. And I'm warm.
Here comes more of them!
Jesus fuck! When is this gonna end?
Get on the fucking turret, you fucking moron! Troglodyte. Hello, friend. Definitely started shooting Lugo and Adams there. Oh, there they are.
Got another one.
Oh. Is that everybody? Almost. Fuck off.
It's clear.
Oh, okay. Apparently it's clear.
Fuck off.
Alright, we're getting there. We're getting there. Oh, no, you don't. No, no, no. See, that's a funny thing you're doing. What do you think? Okay, you guys
what the fuck are you doing?
Killing everyone else. If you haven't noticed, there's a lot of people here.
Someone killed that fucking idiot.
Where? Can you guys deal with one of them? Is that possible? Or is it just me? Is it just me dealing with them? Where? I will get that RPG. Where is the RPG?
There
we go. Oh, there. What the fuck does it look like I'm doing? Jerking off? Oh, no. Fuck me. Oh, God, there's two of them. Heavies are down. There we go.
Incoming shotgun. I've got one open.
Damn it, stand up.
We need to find something to blow it open. How about one of them RPGs? Yeah, that's a total trick.
Yeah, do that. What have I been doing this entire time?
Doors open. Get in there. Walker, don't let him follow us.
You got it.
Okay. You know, like every other time. Yeah, yeah, I'll do everything. Don't you worry. Don't you fucking follow them. I have several. Oh, fuck. Come on. Heavy down. Where? I hear more screaming. Where the fuck are they? Whoa. Help him up. Help Lou go up, damn it. Oh, fuck. Shooting at me now.
Shotgunner is en route. Reloading, keep guiding us down.
Come on, come on.
What the fuck are you doing?
Lugo, suck my fucking asshole. Suck it dry. You know, it feels like it's a good fucking cleaning, and your tongue's doing a lot of fucking work, and it's fucking helpful. So maybe we should get it doing some fucking helpful. How's that sound, huh? 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 Okay. If you haven't noticed, I don't exactly have a great field of view here. Whoa. There we go. Are you guys up there yet? Coming over? Get your asses the fuck over. Oh, that's me. Alright, fine. But I wanted you to kick me in the face, man. Would have been funny. Really fucking funny. Just like everything else that's happened.
Don't worry.
Hey, Three Kings!
What about you two?
Yeah. Fine.
You hear that?
Oh, no. Oh.
Came from behind that
blocked
door.
On that side.
Go! Drop your fucking weapon!
Do it! Okay, now! Okay. Don't shoot. I surrender.
Wait a second. Is it the radio guy? No. Radio DJ had a beard. Who's this guy?
Somebody doesn't want to play soldier anymore. What's your name?
Staff Sergeant Josh Forbes, service number 867530.
You are not okay. A prisoner of war. Far as I'm concerned, you're not even a fucking soldier.
What?
I can do whatever the fuck I want.
I now, don't think that's
the
true.
Asshole on the radio. Where's he broadcasting from?
Walker.
He's guarded. You'll never reach him.
That seems a bit more extreme than we were doing before.
There. Top of the Transimmerance building.
Lugo, we reached that tower. Think you can work the broadcast system?
One mass evacuation coming up.
All right.
Be anyone to evacuate.
What the fuck did you say?
Be smart, Captain. This is the desert. How long do you think these people will survive without water? Jesus. All the Colonel wanted was to keep people alive. Remember that.
We'll keep that in mind next time he tries to kill us.
Yep.
Dubai's running out of time, gentlemen. Let's move.
He has a point. He was probably trying to save people's lives, but he's also multiple times tried to kill us, and we just came here to help.
Take care of the DJ.
The hell are you talking about?
He ain't passing the torch. We're still on the man's mic.
Three soldiers against a fat ass with an iPod. I'm less than worried.
Better expect the unexpected, Adams.
Adapt and overcome, bitch.
Hey. Whatever's necessary.
That's fair.
Where to now, Lugo?
All right, I would like to replace this. Hey, welcome to Chapter 12, The Rooftops. After...
Should take us right to him. Sounds good.
The fuck? After The Rooftops, we had... Adams or the Brig or something? Whoop. I need a gun.
That's a first. Where's it headed?
Radio tower, most likely.
Reinforced. Oh, this is...
Just what
great.
We
hey. Oh, thanks, Lugo.
Be thankful for the extra target practice.
Lugo, your humor is getting a lot less humorous. That's
sounds like a sniper.
Pretty close by the sound of it.
Great.
Let's step lightly.
What you got? Another fucking gun. Goddamn city's
under control. God damn it, I need another gun. Any'd be great, really. Maybe a scout's.
They don't know we're here yet. Suppressor's on?
I don't have anything with a suppressor. I have this, though.
Tell that fuckstick I want my SIG zipped over here and tanner at his ass.
Calm you down. No problem.
Not that way. Not that way.
Clear that.
Hold on!
Oh, fucking hell! They know we're here
well,
now!
Well,
not anymore.
Fucker!
Come to call. You'll
nope.
Have
down boy.
Oh,
fuck!
You got yourself on the field!
Asshole. You think you're so scary. Well, I got news for you, bud. I'm not stuck over here with you. You're stuck over here with me.
We're kind of both, really. It's a mutual trapped sort of thing. Are you shooting at...
Got one moving!
Whoa, okay. Ammo. Grenades. Yeah, give me the shotgun. No. No, I can actually survive with this. This might actually be perfect. Is there anybody down there? Nope. Okay.
Moving!
Yes, we are here. Hoo-hoo. Knew it. Ow, what the fuck? Alright, friends. Fuck out of that corner, will ya?
Down the hall. Keep moving. Got another yep. one!
Got another
I think
one.
I got my grenade
enemy
kills. There we go. There we go. I'll reload that. That's fine. We got somebody bleeding out there. I might have to finish him off. We can reload this.
Shotgunner coming in from the hallway!
Oh, that's the hallway.
This way. Check your targets. We got one in the open.
I'm not seeing any fucking targets here. Okay. Where are these targets?
Oscar Mike.
Whoa.
Another
hostile dead, too. I see you over there, friend. Come on. Okay. Yeah, I missed him. Didn't miss that one.
Fucking stay down!
Watch it, they're slipping through! Yeah, hostile in the open! Someone kill that fucking
where?
Idiot!
Oh, there he is.
Fuck.
Shit.
Another wave!
I knew that wasn't going to work. I knew that was a dumb idea. That's a tennis court on a helicopter pad with a bunch of corpses hanging from it. That's interesting.
Got soldiers zipping over.
That's a lot of sniper rifles there. Do I want to stick with the... I do want to stick with... Oh, fuck!
Got him!
I do want to stick with this.
Reloading!
I don't want
got
the shotgun.
Watch him!
Jump right across, just like last time. I'm pretty sure. Yep. That works. Okay. Yeah, there you are. Fuck, I can't hit them from here. I need to get closer. That is a terrible scare. Oh, that works. Fuck. There we go. There we go. One aim high, that's what it's gonna do it with.
Shotgunner coming in from the hallway.
Whoa.
Pay attention to that shotgun!
I would love to, but Adams, you're standing in front of it. Excuse me, friend. Go to sleep. That's gonna hurt me a lot.
Count the call. You'll have to forgive me. Fight this man. You swear Stormblitz is here.
This ain't a social visit, asshole.
You think you're so scary? Well, I got news for you, bud. I'm not stuck up here with you. You're stuck up here with me.
It's a mutual.
Got one moving!
Fucking.
Need a flashlight! Over there!
fuck.
Tango's coming in from the zip line. Take cover.
There we go. Aim high. Got all the headshots I need. There's a person there, isn't there?
Shit! Another wave! Poked it from the roof!
Oh, I thought I died. I was reloading. Oh, thank fuck. Hey, friend. Fuck off.
Reloading! Cover me!
Oh, you want to force someone out of... Okay. Want to force someone out of cover? Grenades are a good way to do that. Man, I can't fucking see with all that glare. Oh, my face. Okay. Oh, yeah, I hear you. Fucking... Why am I not shooting? I pulled the trigger like three times.
We're stuck here until we take them out.
Are we?
Take out those goddamn snipers, will you?
Oh, well then I should probably do this then. I was gonna switch my sniper rifle to that, but apparently I gotta go counter snipe. So let's do that. Okay. Lugo, you take the one up top. Or not. I'll take
Lugo,
the one up top.
Lugo! Kill the sniper on the ledge!
Okay.
He's dead.
Good. Got that one. Oh, there's one off to the left. That
Focus
one.
Your fire on the sniper by the railing!
There we go. Okay, is that all of them? Yeah, okay,
go.
Cool. Checkpoint, let's go, let's go, let's go! Whoop! That's a body.
You'll never get these people through the storm wall.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
Then you damn them all.
I mean, like, you already have? I'm just trying to fix what you fucked up.
Walker!
What
are you doing?
Adams.
You can't do this, man!
That's not Adams. There's no way that's Adams. That's not Adams. It's not Adams. There's no way. I need to.
Jeez.
Yeah.
What the fuck did you do, Walker?
I stopped a guy who was gonna try to shoot me.
Caught me off guard.
Yep. That's what happened.
Come on.
Yeah, he surprised me. I'm sure there's nothing else going on here. How many? There's two intels to find. Hey! I did find one. Let's...
Okay, Colonel. Call me John.
That.
Oh, yes, sir.
Nothing
John.
Weird going on now.
Shall we start?
Not at all.
You're not recording this, are you? What? No. No, of course not. Good. I don't want... People need to hear my words, not my voice. I totally understand. Yes, I think you do. You've been a friend these past months. It has been helpful having someone who... Just listens.
That's very nice of you to say, sir.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. This pen doesn't work. I gotta get another one.
And he had to turn off his radio. I respect that decision quite a lot. Oh, look, pretty doggies,
you know,
camels,
I hear what you guys
and.
Doing, and... It just gets me to wondering, who goes around bashing people's heads in? With a gun, no less. It's unnecessary.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
And impractical.
Laugh it up while you can, Chuckles.
Don't mind if I do.
Lugo, you used to be the one to make the laughs.
Swallow my gum.
There's our tower.
Sure, that's funny.
Shit, can't move over till we clear it off. Not a
All right.
Adams, you spot him. Lugo and I will knock him down. My kind of plan.
Pick your mark, Captain. I got the other.
Okay. Boop.
Hostile is down!
You didn't get the other. Thank you.
Shooters coming out of the door in the back!
Shot that guy? I like that guy.
That's a shame. I'm going to shoot all the guys, actually. Sorry, Lugo. Yep,
Turret,
you take that one
right
then.
Side.
Whoa.
He only has 2 more days to retire.
RPG by the dance floor.
Okay, where's the RPG? Aha. Fucking...
RPG.
Oh,
we're
fuck.
Take him out.
I'm working on it. I'm reloading.
Just
get
the window.
Okay, Oh, fuck. I'm not a great sniper, guys. Oh my god. Yeah, you keep saying that. Keeps being accurate. But there's nothing I can fucking do about it. So one of you deals with the fucking turret! I tried 3 times. He was marked, which means, as far as I know, Lugo was supposed to take a shot at him. Lugo didn't. Don't know why. Don't know why Lugo was like, I want to shoot this fucking random ass motherfucker.
A lot of gun camps in that roof.
Yep.
Shit. Mm-hmm. Can't zip over till we clear it off.
Not a problem.
Yeah, mark targets,
Adams,
please.
You spot him. Lugo
so
and I
are
both
snipers.
Down. My kind of.
Yep.
Hostile is down!
Shit! More shooters coming out of the door in the back!
That guy? You shot that guy? I like that guy.
There's some fucking RPG. You on the turret.
Got another turret! Right side!
No.
You only had 2 more days till RPG. Retirement.
Fucking.
Fuck.
There
RPG
we go.
By the dance floor.
Not anymore, he isn't. Oh, there's another one.
Reloading!
Someone was in the turret. God damn it!
Oh.
Okay. Where are we shooting? Where are we shooting? He's bleeding out. We got 2 people. Well, the green line might be Adams marking people.
Kill confirmed.
He had a wife and kids.
To breathe easy.
That's all. Please think of the children.
God damn it, man. You're a fucking asshole. You got these people trying to kill us. You're causing all this shit, and you're going on the fucking radio. Yep. Tune in, 97.6 for the truth.
I'm gonna let that one fly. He kinda creeped me out.
Oh, that's kind of you.
Where's all this violence coming from, man? Is it a video game?
It's probably public schools. I do enjoy that irony. That was pretty good. It's the video games. He says in the video game. Alright, let's go kill us a fucking What the fuck is going on here? Is that his mouth? Like, what? I'm frightened. Alright, Busey.
We're on borrowed time, gentlemen. No one, Conrad. Reinforcements are en route as we speak.
Oh, man. This is all likely.
I want that radio 5x5 in less than 2. You got me?
Yep. And I want to have that DJ dead before then. That's pretty cool. Hey, look. More ammo. For some reason. Trippy. DJ. Some hippie shit going on. Oh. I don't know what I just picked up.
Our favorite DJ used to be one Robert Darden.
Okay.
Worked with Rolling Stone for years. He was the Hunter Thompson of celebrity fluff pieces. Darden had obviously tuned out by the time we got here. But looking at his notes, it seems he'd been trying his hand at some honest-to-God journalism. Notes on the evacuation, cover-up, the tragedy, the human cost. Maybe his time among the soldiers washed some of the bullshit off him. Who knows? But it's a genuine shame this, Bob Darden, will never meet his deadline. The cost of our presence here continues to grow.
It's not our fault. It wasn't our fault. We already know it's someone else's fault. He has a Nerf gun. Or is it a water gun? That's a water gun. I was like, oh, can I get that gun? Wait. We already know it wasn't our fault. It was Conrad's fault. Not us. Can't shoot him. It's a lot of cigarettes and coffee, DJ. You've been going like 24 hours.
Hey, guys.
Hi, Busey.
I think that's a real gun. Come on.
Clock's ticking, Lugo.
Yeah, I'm on it. This deck's custom, so I'm gonna need a minute.
What's that sound? Those voices?
Easy there, G.I. Joe. That's just a cloud, I know. We hear that shit all the time.
A what?
It's a signal bouncing off the storm.
Hey now, check out the whiz, kid.
It was textbook. You're the guy who built a citywide broadcast system with spare parts.
Oh, good. You jerk each other off. That's great. Let's move on.
You know. You said it, not me.
Like, I see where you boosted the transmitter, but how far does this thing really go?
To infinity and beyond! Or the storm wall. Same difference.
Now you're just fucking with me.
OG of little faith. You are live and on the air, my good man. Give it a shot.
Wow. That was easier than I expected. Thanks.
Get the fuck off me, man!
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Are you really this fucking naive? He kept the 33rd on our ass this whole time. He wasn't gonna let us just walk out of here. I did what was necessary.
You don't get to make that call.
Well, fuck you. I just did.
That's enough.
Yep.
We'll deal with this later. To anyone who can hear me,
yep.
Commander of an American evacuation
isn't
force.
Isn't PTSD
we're
great?
We're here to rescue you. But first,
suddenly every decision makes great.
The 33rd will pay for what they've done.
What they've done.
I disappointed you, Walker. No one leaves Dubai. I tried. 1,300 men, women, children dead because of my arrogance. And now you want to finish off the rest? If you will not learn from my mistakes, then there's nothing more I can do. Your butcher's bill is high enough. Goodbye, Captain.
Oh no.
What now?
Oh no.
That helo's our only way off this roof.
Oh.
There's a lot of gun between here and there.
Those guys look scarier than normal.
You two go. I'll cover you from here.
Like hell.
There's no time to argue. Now go.
Lugo's
coming
right.
With us, Lugo.
Come on.
No. 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 Was that a checkpoint?
Lugo,
I don't know if that was a checkpoint.
Helo,
I'm pretty sure
you...
that was a checkpoint. That is the end of this episode because it's over an hour now. I don't know how much I had to cut out. We killed the DJ. Well, Lugo killed the DJ. Which, it seemed like a reasonable decision, right? Completely logical. He was clearly causing a lot of shit. And after we're done with the DJ, we're going to move on to Conrad. We're going to kill him. And we're going to get all the civilians out of here. Right?